was the third brother of five, doing whatever I had to do to survive. I'm not saying what I did was all right.